Moça do corpo dourado do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançar.
The girl from Ipanema, now the grandmother from Ipanema.
É a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar.
Helô Pinheiro was the inspiration for the iconic Brazilian hit Garota de Ipanema.
When you hear that song, what does it make you feel?
I feel so happy because I remember my past. I remember when I was young. Because now I am a grandmother, no more the girl.
Back in the 60s, she caught the eye of bossa nova songwriter Tom Jobim and poet Vinicius de Moraes as she walked by on the way to the beach.
The reason you were the inspiration for this song, can you show us how the girl from Ipanema used to walk to the beach every day?
Oh, I think because the samba, the swing that all the Brazilian people has.
On Friday, she'll carry the Olympic torch through her childhood neighborhood.
The people are so unhappy, so sad. And now the Olympics, now it's a big party. I think we are more anxious, more happy, more.
And at night, Gisele Bündchen will play her in the opening ceremony.
Oh, I think she's beautiful. She's a young, and for me, so nice.
But each day when she walks to the sea, she
the awe-inspiring walk popularized in English by Frank Sinatra.
Yes, I think so.
Oh.
Shasta Darlington, CNN, Rio de Janeiro.
When she passes, I smile.